kind of a shitty moment through this was when my doctor walked in and just like checking in on me. And she was like, okay, your pelvic floor went through a lot. You will most likely not recover properly from this and be able to lift heavy weights. And I'm like, dude, like, do you think I care right now? Do you want to add this onto me when it doesn't matter at this point? Yeah. I'm not thinking about the recovery process at this point.